What's up, guys? Long time no see. I'm still alive. I'm not dead. I'm still good, you know. But I'm sorry I haven't really filmed a video in a really long time. But I'm filming one now, and I'm doing a get ready with me for a wedding, cause I'm going to a wedding later. It's my cousin's wedding, and I don't have to leave until like 4, and it is currently 9:40, so I'm just gonna start getting ready now. You're probably gonna be like, you're leaving in a couple hours, boy. You're getting ready now. I have to curl my hair, which takes me an hour and stuff, so you can just watch me do that. But I just ate breakfast, and I took a little nap with my bae. Where's you be, my bae? Yeah. Well, I just took a nap with my bae. Now I'm gonna go brush my teeth and wash my face, so I'll get back to you guys when I am done. In that last clip, actually I lied to you guys, but we're leaving at 2 and not 4, and not like 4 or 3, whatever I said earlier. So we only have 4 hours to get ready, so you know, I gotta get ready now, and I'm gonna go curl my hair, but I just washed my face and brushed my teeth, and I'm in my bed, and I laid out the stuff I'm wearing. I'll show you guys where they're from, what they are, and what the prices are. So maybe if you like any of them, you can go get it. Okay, so I kind of just like put my hair in a top knot to get out the way from these other pieces that I'm about to curl. But I'm just about to curl my hair. I kind of already curled one piece, but it looks screwed up, so I'm gonna redo it. But I'm gonna put it in fast motion so you don't have to watch me the whole time. So let's get on with it. My phone will die as I'm in the middle of curling my hair and filming a video, but I kind of just like curled the rest of it, you know, and I look like an actual 5-year-old with it parted in the middle and it curled. But trust me, I'm not gonna wear it like this out. I'm gonna put it in a half up half down hairstyle, kind of like how I had it before, but like in a ponytail instead of a top knot. I did it before and it looks cute, so trust me, I'm not gonna look like a 5-year-old to the wedding. But I don't have to leave until like 3 more hours, so I don't really know what I'm gonna do, because this took quicker than I thought it was going to. But I don't really do too much makeup. I kind of just like do my eyebrows a little bit, and then I probably would just curl the lashes and put mascara on, which I'll probably just like do that later. Okay, since that last clip you just seen, it's been like 2-3 hours, and it's currently 2 o'clock right now, and I'm gonna leave in an hour. And you know, I went to retouch one of the hairs in the back, and I burned my neck with my curling iron right here. It hurt a lot, so now I have to try to cover that up, you know. Fun, great. So I kind of lied, I kind of did my hair different again. I just put it into, I wrapped it around, and then I tied it off with an elastic, and then I put a little bit of mascara on, and I did my eyebrows, and I got dressed, so I'll just show you guys my outfit right now. So this is what the outfit looks like. My hair, I put on a necklace, some rings. This cardigan is from H&M, and it costs like $13. Yeah. This dress, it's like navy blue, has little cuts, you know. It's from like Macy's or something, and it cost probably like $42 or $52. One of those twos. And then I have this little baggy thingy, you know, I keep charging in it and stuff. And that cost $20, which was pretty good because I got it on a sale, because it originally cost like 50, but you know, got over 20. And then the shoes, they are from Charlotte Russe, and these are the kinds that they are. They retailed for about like $42 as well, but we got them on a sale for $15 because right now they're having like some big sale on dresses. Oh my god, I'm all focused on dresses and shoes. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little get ready with me kind of thing. I know it was a little bad, but I'll get better at them as we go along in this YouTube life. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Get a big thumbs up, and I'll probably insert pictures after this from tonight and stuff. So yeah, bye guys. Been waiting at the end.